Welcome to Paranormal. Nervik is here with a game I have no idea anything about, really, or honestly, I don't even remember when I got it on Dessert. Again, I haven't loaded Dessert in ages, so seeing something I don't know on there, just not that far off. I only knew two things I had on there to begin with, and I had more than that. Tape one, the house. Wesker's time to disappear. What the hell is this game? And are we in Raccoon City if Wesker's time to disappear is here? Nothing works.
It's Friday.
What?
July 1st, 2011. Hello, my name is Mattel Clark. I'm an artist, and I've come to believe that my house is haunted. Lately, things have been going bump in the night. A lot. So, I've set up cameras around my studio, and I've got one here, and I've started reporting things to try and prove to people that I'm not going crazy. This is the studio.
Well, you have mannequins.
Don't mind the posing mannequins. I pick those up at Amazon. They help me visualize the 3D space when I'm working on my sculptures. Some works in progress over there on the mat. Hopefully something will happen here in a second. I'm really trying to show that this is real and that I'm not trying to get famous on the internet.
Oh good, it moved. Go away. Not in the mood for your bullshit, mannequin. Sarah Foreman, a sex slave, was murdered in the cellar. Her jaw and tongue had been moved and she died alone, bleeding. Is this where I live? Cellar uses a brew and bottle. Oh, good lord. Dead in bathtub, dead in kitchen. Goody. Just fucking goody. Something spooky happened. How much is that mannequin in the window? What are you looking at? It's rainy. What? Oh. Hey, it's getting closer. Stop that. To do. Finish Atlas, fix basement lock, fix screen door jam, clean car, put groceries away, take a bath. Google home entry, trash dog food, watch TV, sleep the day away, sleep the day, sleep the fucking day away. Are you gonna come out of there or what? Well, fine, stay in your picture. I thought you were gonna come out and scare me. But no, you're just gonna stand in there and stare like a little cretin, whatever. Microwave! Anything? Paranormal activity any day now. I'm waiting. And my camera's dying, apparently. Because I'm pretty sure it had... The bars looked different than that, didn't they? Hello? Yoo-hoo! Spooky shit. Spook me! Come on, there are mannequins here. This should be easy to do. What's in here? It's... I hear a heartbeat. Hello? Oh good, an attic. Is that a note? Oh, it's an electrical socket. I think I'll save the attic for now. I'm not because I'm afraid. Okay, maybe it's a little because I'm afraid, but I want to look around the place. God, is it supposed to be this laggy and shit? Probably. No! Who turned on the radio? Oh, hell no. That has potential to be very creepy. Can I leave? Can I leave this place? Fuck this house. And yes, my battery is going down. Oh, God. Hey. 20 is the radio, and how do I turn you the fuck off?
August 11th, 1984. I'm not alone in this house. I can feel Marcus watching. He knows about Jeremy. He knows about the baby. I'd never been a religious woman, but I need Christ right now more than ever. August 23rd, 1984. I woke up this morning only to find Jeremy dead in the bathtub. The water was red with blood. Marcus did this. Killed his own brother. My only reason for living is the baby.
Cars keep slamming.
Second, 1984. The lights keep flickering. The banging noises won't let up. The doors keep slamming. Marcus is angry. September 7th, 1984. I wish he would kill me already. Kill the baby. I don't even care. Just stop the pain. I hate him. I gotta leave charge of this. I ain't sleeping tonight. What the hell was going on in here?
Okay. I need to find a bed. Your camera will die soon. So I suppose if my camera... Were you always there? Have you guys moved and I'm just not noticing, or... I don't know. Bed, huh? Perhaps stairs. I got a light! Don't need it. Study? Okay. I don't need a study, I need a bed. Apparently I need to go to bed so my camera doesn't die. Bedroom. Bed. What? Press E to sleep and charge the camera. Okay. Sleepy time. Anything gonna happen while I'm sleeping? Something spooky? That's the kitchen, isn't it? Oh, spooky, the stool moved. Okay. Camera's recharged, now I'm ready for action. Fishy? Can I open this? No? Ew, what is that? Ew. Hey, a Ouija board. This can only mean good things. Knock, knock. Ah! Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You bastards. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, is this a door? Oh, yeah, this is a door. Bathroom. Someone was murdered in the tub. Let's turn on the tub. No? You guys gonna follow me in here? Oh, Jesus! I don't want to play this anymore. Shit keeps coming up behind me. Oh, hell no. No, 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 no. Oh. Hello. Get the hell out of my room. I keep hearing creaking. Can I kill you guys? Please? Jerks. You better be gone when I come back. Oh, good. That looks pleasant. That couldn't turn creepy at all. Was that a... No, that's not a note. That's just a thing. I feel very, very tense right now. Those stains were not there before. Were they? Stop? Stop what? I haven't done anything. You douche. Can I leave? Is that a thing? Apparently not. Hey, keys. Give me the keys. What? And turn on the lights! Okay, that's a bad idea. Turn on the lights. I'm afraid to look around when it's in the dark like that. What's this? Fire alarm? You guys aren't gonna start any fires, are you? Hey, see, you're still there. What? Who's knocking? Okay, the kitchen was where shit was happening in the camera at night. So, you? You moved. I know that. Let's see. What do we got to work with here? What is this? Hello? Oh, phone. How do I interact with it? It won't let me. Well, fuck you too, then. Don't want to answer your damn phone? So, can I leave, or what? I do not want to go in the attic. It wants me to go in the attic. I don't want to go in the attic. Wait, is that another note? Or is that... No, it's just... Those are just... designs. What's going on outside? Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? What's going on outside? God... Damn it, it's gonna be a bitch to replace. What the fuck? Don't throw your garbage in my yard, you prick! What's this? It. Bone? Oh, good, a tombstone. That's just what every backyard needs. I'm going back to bed. Before my camera dies, and I probably die along with it. Excuse me, short. Oh, good, they're blocking the door now. Stop? No, I don't want to stop. Okay, I can't sprint anymore. What? Is there a monster in this game? That will chase me? I kind of hope not. Oh good, I get to sleep with you three there. Dandy. Fuck you guys, I'm going to bed. Let me know if anything creepy comes in. Okay, this is the study. What's gonna happen in the study? Anything? Oh. Oh, good. There's a lady in the study. Going to sleep will trigger a new day with new hauntings. Is that a good thing or a bad... Are you three still... Yeah, you three are still fucking there. Behave yourselves. I'm gonna go find a lady. Fucking fire alarm's going off. Fine. Did you two? Did you butthead set a fire down here, you frickin' mannequin shits? Hey, a box is moving. Did you guys set a fire? Oh, shut up. What? You guys set a fucking fire. What did I tell you about setting a fucking fire in there? Guys, what are you doing? Guys... Well, this could be a problem. Oh, hey, it went out. Okay. I don't have to find a fire extinguisher. Hey, what a pain in the ass. Okay. Well, what the hell are you doing now? What are you doing, you little fuck? Ow! Okay, apparently that killed me. I think. Nothing's happening. Okay, apparently that did kill me. That was also very loud and ear-splitting and annoying. Okay, that's enough of that. What was that called? The house. Yeah. The house, the room town. Maybe I'll check out the other ones later. But I doubt it.